going to. I don't know if this is my playthrough of Darksiders 3. No, 2. I just bought 3, but I'm not playing it yet. Here and open this door. That's just the order I'm doing. Okay, so we should be able to jump up here, yes, and get this chest. Looks nice. This me. I don't remember if the gun has more or less ammo. I don't remember having an ammo count on 2. Make 1.
Not enough, bruh.
See if they got anything. There is a big chest. That's the map. And a bowman find. There's a chest over here. And whatever this thing is. Miracle. I mean, I might need to come back for that later. It's all up there. Well, that might be the way to go. Jump up. Yeah, I know. Well, sort of. Jump. Not like that. Jump. That's the top mark, and then jump slide down. My guess is there's another ball somewhere. How do we get out? Okay. Oh, yeah, there is a ball somewhere. Here maybe? Oh, yeah, there it is. I just need to divest this somehow. Just need an explosion. Is there an explosion in this one? Get the ball gun, stick that. Do I need to come back into this room? I'll take that. Might need to come back in here. And there's ball number two. Ah, I did not have to come back in here. Nope, wait. Still still have to come back. So how... I'm going to stop right here. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and see you next time.